aren't you tired of the drama? You use your words like they are knives. I don't need that type of drama and trying to be tough all the daytime. You try to make yourself feel better by taking me down. Once I fell, but now I'm strong, I'm ready for the rematch.
It's Charlotte. Welcome back to the vlog. Welcome to a very, very exciting video. I am so, so excited to film and so excited for today. I don't know why my camera always has the hardest time focusing on me whenever I'm standing like an inch away from it. But today is my first day of work at my brand new big girl job. I am so, so excited. One of the last few videos that I posted was a week in my life where I announced that I got a job. In that video, I like did my final interview for that job, for this job. So if you haven't already seen that video, I will link it up in the card so you guys can go watch it when you're done with this one. I did explain in that video, and I'm gonna say it here too, I'm gonna be way more private this time around with my actual job. So the position that I'm working is a social media and communications manager position. So I'm still working in communications and social media and marketing, which is exactly where I wanna be. I'm really excited about the company that I'm working for. I think it's gonna be a really, really cool experience. This position is going to involve like dealing with confidential information that's like not available to the public yet. So obviously like I can't tell you guys about the stuff that I'm working on. So I'm still gonna be doing like corporate day in my life, week in my life kind of content. It's just gonna be more focused on like the outside of the office stuff rather than actually like being in the office, which isn't all that different than what I did before. So if you guys are new here, hello and welcome. I'm so excited that you clicked on this video. My name is Charlotte. I'm a postgrad lifestyle and productivity vlogger here on YouTube. I just moved down to Washington, DC at the end of January, so I'm still fairly new to this city. I did a whole bunch of moving content. If you guys haven't seen those videos, I'll link the playlist up in the cards for you. But obviously, this video is my first day of work at a brand new job here in DC. I'm so excited, and I'm gonna be kind of getting back into making more like corporate big girl content about my life and my job, like what it's like to be a young professional in my 20s living in Washington, DC. So if you guys haven't already, I would love for you to subscribe down below and join the family. It's currently 8:20 in the morning. I am just making myself a little quick breakfast. Because today is my first day, I don't need to be in the office until a little bit later. So we've got a little bit of time before I need to get ready and leave. I'm trying to leave here by like 8:45-ish. So I'm gonna eat breakfast really quick and then make my bed, brush my teeth, get ready for the day, show you guys my first day of work outfit. I picked it all out last night, pack my work bag, do all that good stuff. So I'm gonna eat this quick and then we'll tackle all the rest of that. Cheers, welcome to the vlog. I'm so, so excited to get started on this day. You're looking at me so cold. Get over yourself, are you for real? Why are you looking at me so cold? One's love is nowhere in the yourself feel better by taking me down. Once I fell, but now I'm strong, I'm ready for the rematch. Shoot me down, don't you know I get up? Yeah, baby, I will fight. No, there ain't nothing stopping me. All right, guys, I am ready to go. Here is the first day of work outfit. I think it's very cute and very springy. I'm really, really happy with it. So I am wearing this denim jacket because it's a little bit chilly. I've totally lost my edge. It's like 50 degrees. I'm like, oh, it's a little chilly. But the office is a very like casual work environment. Like the dress code is very casual. So like a denim jacket is acceptable dress attire for work. Underneath the jacket, I'm wearing this white like knit top. I am obsessed with this. This is from Amazon. I ordered this, I think last week. I got it like in preparation for the job after I knew that I got this job because I wanted to get some new pieces to have to kind of like spice up my wardrobe for like starting my new job, starting my new era of my life. So I really, really like this. I'll link it down below, like I said, but it's just this white little like short sleeve knit top. Then I'm wearing these lime green pants. These are like wide leg. Whoa. I've had these for a while. These are also from Amazon. I'll link these down below as well. I have these in this green color and then I also have them in white. These are like my favorite work pants. I just feel like they look really professional, but they're like really comfortable to wear. And then I'm also wearing these Adidas sneakers. These are also brand new, also from Amazon. I will link them for you guys, but I really like these and they match the shirt really well. So that is my little first day of work fit. I'm really happy with it. I feel like I said, it's really springy and cute, but still like professional. It's casual. I'm not gonna feel like overdressed, but there's also no chance of being like underdressed. And then last but not least, I have my work bag. This is from the Glass Ladder Company. I've had this since last summer. This is like my big girl bag. I'll link this down in the description. I get questions about this bag all the time. I really, really like it. I'm gonna take you guys through everything that's in here really quick. I do need to leave in a few minutes, but I'm running ahead of time for literally once in my life. This is my work bag. This fits so much. I've got like my laptop, a journal, stuff in here. Like there's just so much in here.
Okay, so here is a close-up of the work bag. I love her. I think she's so cute. I got it in this like taupey color. It's sort of like just a neutral like tan. And then I got mine with gold hardware. So it's got like gold hinges, a gold logo. I love this bag though, because it has so many compartments. In the back, we have this zippered laptop pocket. I'm gonna be getting a company computer, but I'm bringing mine just in case for whatever reason, if they need anything or if the computer's not there or whatever the reason. I'm bringing it just in case. I probably won't bring it every day, but for day one, better to be over prepared than under prepared. In this little pocket here, I just got some paperwork that I needed to bring in. I just have my little wallet in here. On a normal day, I might pack like lunch or put my lunchbox in there or something, but for right now, it's pretty bare and empty. One thing I love about this bag is that it has built-in cup holders on both sides. So obviously in this one, I have my water bottle. And then in the other one, I've got this little mini hand lotion just in case my hands get dry throughout the day. Then if we flip it around on the other side, we've got a couple more pockets. In this one, we've got my passport so that I can fill out all the like new employee forms. I've also got my AirPods and a little chapstick in here. Then over on this side, we've got an extra deodorant. This is a little Benadryl stick just in case. Kind of keep this in here because I don't have anywhere else to put it, but you never know when you're gonna get a bug bite. I used to keep a Tide pen in here, but I lost it, so I need to get another one to go in here. And I also have just a regular pen. And then lastly, back here in the zipper pocket, I've got an extra phone charger and some extra lady products just in case. And that is everything that's in my work bag. Again, I will link this down below. I love this work bag so much and I get so many compliments on it.
So that is my first day of work outfit. I'm so excited. I'm wearing just like a couple dainty little jewelry pieces also. This daisy bracelet is from Ana Luisa. This little paperclip chain bracelet was a gift from a subscriber. And then my little daisy necklace and my little pearl earrings are both from Ana Luisa also. And that is the full fit. I am feeling great. Now I'm gonna head out the door before I make myself late with all my rambling, but let's go have a great first day of work at my big girl job.
home, but only briefly. I'm actually about to head back out. I will tell you guys all about my day in just a little bit, but I'm heading out. I have dinner reservations tonight. My uncle's in town. I haven't seen him in so long, so we're going out to dinner at a restaurant down on the wharf. Actually, one of my favorite restaurants that I've found so far. It's like this little French bistro. It's very, very cutie, but our reservation is at 7, and I just got home, and I need to like race back out the door, but my workday was so good. I can't wait to tell you guys all about it when I get back. I'm just wearing the same outfit out to dinner that I wore to work this morning. It's a little bit chilly, like I mentioned, but I think I'll be okay with just the denim jacket. So I'm going to switch like my wallet and keys and everything over from my work bag into just like my black crossbody, and we're going to head out and go to dinner. Enjoy the little montage, and I'll tell you guys all about my day when I get home. Okay, you guys, we are home, back from dinner, back from work. I got changed into my comfy clothes. I am currently freezing cold. I have no idea why. It's 72 degrees in my apartment. Like, it's, my heat is on. There's no reason for me to be cold, but I am like freezing right now. But I wanted to update you guys about my day. Y'all, I had such a good day. Oh my gosh. Like I said in the beginning, I'm gonna be a lot more private this time around with my job and like the office and everything. So unfortunately, I can't show you guys what my office looks like, but it is so beautiful. I've got really nice windows. Like, I love my office. And like the office as a whole, like the building itself, is also beautiful. But I just had such a great day. Like, I met so many people. Everyone was so nice, so welcoming. It's just like a really, really positive vibe. My two like bosses, like the two women that I report to, took me out for lunch. So that was really nice. It was so fun. And then after work, we also went out to a bar and got like an after work cocktail. We went to like a wine tasting room and got like a little glass of wine after work. And it was so fun. It was just like, it was a great day, which is so exciting because I was nervous to start working again. If you guys are new here, if you didn't know, I had a corporate job back in Maine before I moved. And I actually ended up quitting that job so that I could move down here to DC. I moved down here at the end of January, and for me, it's the middle of March right now. So it's been like 2 months, I think, since I've had like a stable... No, it's been more than that because I didn't work. My last day at my old job was at the beginning of January, and then I didn't move until the end of January. But it's been like two-ish months of not having a job, and I was moving and everything, so it's a little bit different, but I've gotten used to kind of like being on my own schedule and like doing my own thing. So I was a little bit nervous to like get back into the corporate world, like being on a 9-to-5 kind of structure. Like, I remember at my old job, my first day, I came home and I had literally the worst headache I've ever had in my entire life. Like, it was so bad. I'm pretty sure I went to sleep at like 6 p.m. And that's just so different than how it was today. Like, I just had such a good day today. It was all such a positive experience, like literally 10 out of 10. I'm so excited about this job. It's just gonna be like a little bit of everything that I wanted, like a little bit of communications, a little bit of marketing, a little bit of social media. It's creative, but it's still technical, so I'll be doing like writing, but also like design and video editing and like photography and photo editing. Like, there's just gonna be a little bit of everything that I enjoy doing, which just means so much to me. Like, it's so exciting to feel like my degree, like my education, but also like my skills and the things that I'm passionate about are going to good use, and like I'm making use of those things in my career. Like, that's such a cool feeling. All the hard work that I put in like during college and even like these last 9-10 months
10, 11 months really since graduating, like all the hard work that I put in is paying off. And like, I found a job that I really, really love, that I hope I'm gonna be good at, that I'm really excited about. It's just such a good feeling. So that was the work day. I also went out to dinner with my uncle. That was also really nice. I did leave my purse at the restaurant, unfortunately. So we were like halfway back to my apartment when I realized I didn't have my keys, and we had to turn around and go all the way back to the restaurant. Luckily, our waitress found my purse and she put it away so it wouldn't get stolen or anything. So we got it back, wallet, keys, everything intact. And now I'm back here in my apartment. Like I said, I changed into my comfy clothes. It's 10:30 on the dot right now. I am going to head to bed. My sleep schedule has been whack recently because I haven't really had like any structure to my days. It's been easy to like sleep in and then you're awake, like you're up late, so then you go to bed late, so then you sleep in even later. Even last night, I didn't end up going to sleep. Oh my God, I meant to tell you guys this morning and then I didn't, so I'm gonna tell you now. Last night, I didn't end up going to sleep until 2 o'clock in the morning. I was prepping my camera and my SD card and everything to film this video. And recently, like since I moved, my SD card like has been getting stuck in my camera. It's supposed to be like a little spring where you just click it and it like pops right out, and it hasn't been popping out. I'm like, oh my God, something's wrong with my camera, something's wrong with my SD card. So I pulled it out of my camera yesterday to like make sure everything was fine with it so that I would be okay for like recording this video. And I look at it and my SD card is cracked. I'm like, no wonder it's been taking so long for me to import and export footage. Like, no wonder it's been getting stuck when I try to put it in my camera and take it out. Like, it's broken. So last night I spent like 2 hours digging around through all my stuff to try and find some of my backup SD cards. So I found 2 backup SD cards. They're only 32 gigabytes each, which is like pretty small for an SD card. So obviously I was devastated and I'm honestly a little concerned for this video. I really hope, I'm not even gonna put it out into the universe, I just hope that everything is fine with this video, with this SD card. I am recording on the like cracked SD card currently. So anyway, if you're seeing this video, that means that everything is fine. If this footage is like deep fried, that means that everything is not fine. It was really sweet though. While I was like clearing off the 32 gigabyte SD cards, I did find a bunch of really cute old like Christmas footage from 2021. So that was cute. That was fun for sure to go back and like rewatch those videos. But it did mean that I was awake until 2 o'clock in the morning doing that yesterday when I should have been asleep. Anyway, all of that is to say that it's 10:30 and I'm gonna go to bed. I really hope you guys enjoyed coming along with me for this day of my life and my first day of work at my brand new DC big girl job. If you did enjoy this video, make sure you leave a like on it for me down below and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. We are getting really, really close to 40,000 subscribers, which is crazy. So I would love to have you guys subscribe and join the family. But that's gonna be it for this one. Thank you guys so, so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed and I'll see you in the next one. So let us dance. Bye, guys.